Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the Etude number 8 from Opus 636 by Carl Czerny. And then I'm going to play some jazz music. If you have sound disappearance issues, click the YouTube link above or under this video. I hope you enjoy. They're absolutely lovely, aren't they? Yeah, they're technical exercises, and I think the first time I was actually exposed to the idea of playing them in concert was from my piano teacher in Moscow, who's a student, Nicholas Economo, who was a Cyprus-born German pianist. And he started playing some of the Czerny's etudes as concert pieces. And you'll hear the ones that are really outstanding, but all of them are quite, quite lovely. I'm gonna play some jazz music now. The first tune I'm playing tonight is called A Line for Lions by Jerry Mulligan, with whom I have a long-lasting love affair, both as a performer and as a composer. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. What a lovely, lovely tune. One of my favorite things to play. Although, I should refrain from saying things like this because I could have said it about 1,020 times by now, times four, about almost 5,000 times. And I always say that this is one of my favorite pieces or this is one of my favorite musicians. And I just like music, I think, especially good music. And try to refrain from things that are not my favorite. How insensitive of me. And consequently, that's the name of the second tune I'm playing tonight. This is Tom Jobim, or Antonio Carlos Jobim, as most of us knew him. How insensitive.
Thank you.
Absolutely gorgeous tune. Come Rain or Come Sunshine is the third tune I'm gonna play tonight. Also, really, truly gorgeous tune. Both of those, the Jabim's tune and Come Rain, are relatively new to me, which means I've played them for less than 10 years. So therefore, I'm like a kid in a candy store, unwrapping things and see what's inside, and then you actually taste it. And constant surprise makes me think of, I can't remember which composer said that about which composer. I think it was about, I think it was Debussy said that about Greek's music, that Greek's music is like a piece of candy, and when you bite into this, there is snow inside. That's a wonderful, wonderful metaphor. All right, Come Rain or Come Sunshine. Thank you.
wonderful tune.
And piano is such a gorgeous instrument, especially when it's tuned by Carrie Thrift, as this one was yesterday. I hope you enjoyed the music. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I am signing off for tonight.